Guys, welcome back. So, I finally got something I was waiting on. There's my level up event. There's one champion that's getting done right now. And that is this one right here. I've been waiting and waiting and waiting, and it's finally going. Use what I got real quick. This thing took a lot of time. But I'm so stinking happy. I'm kind of wondering if this will fill up the level up event and give me all five. Big ones, a lot of big ones. Want to get all the big ones before I start pumping little ones in. On a smaller brick. And there you go, for my first rank 2 6 star. And as you see, it's gonna be a while until it gets to R3. Now the question becomes, who's my next R5? Will it be Namor, Medusa, Captain America Infinity War, Magic, Luke, Nightcrawler, Venom, Iceman? We shall see. cost a little over 1 million gold to level him up to R2. But doing that, and then just doing those two, at least got me the free units. So, okay. Alright, guys. So happy about this. Now I've got a chance to clear some content. You'll probably see some gameplay video sometime this weekend, but my big rank up for the year. The end of last year, I pulled him out of my last 6-star crystal of 2019. And 3 weeks into 2020, he's at R2. So, alright. I'll see you later, guys. Have a good day.